Skedaddle. Oh no, I forgot to buy poison. I forgot to buy all kinds of junk. That sucks. Interesting. And we are going for the assassin. Dang it! Guess I just have to suffer. What's up, Panda Nation? Welcome back to another episode of Hunt Showdown. Well, today I have an exciting match for you. It's a lot of hunters go down. It's, you know, we're using the LaBelle and the Nagant silenced. So, you know, I got Fanning on it. It's some crazy gameplay, man. A lot of rednecks running around out here today. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video. If you do, please hit that like button. It helps me out a ton. And there you go. Just enjoy, listen, hear. I'm talking to myself, by the way. If you hear me talking and singing, I am talking to myself. My partner didn't say a word this entire match. But anyways, enjoy. What is that light? Do you see that beam of light right there? What is that? It's like a bright light. You see it? The heck is that? Oh, the assassin's here. He's up top in the barn. Climb the ladder. One's over there. Oh. killed that guy. That guy's dead. Last guy's up here. Got them both. Somebody's here. Kill that hound. Holy shit. Another guy down there. Hit him once. I gotta reload, stay frosty. We're at, ping him. Let's move this way. Killed him. He's right there, dead. Dead inside, dead inside. I need you to run out of the out of it. What a game so far. Alright. Dude, that's crazy, bro. I know you're low on health, man. But I killed so many people. I killed 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We make 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There's gotta be 2 people left somewhere. You low on health? Okay, let's get out of here then. We'll go straight south. Unless we can find the bounty. Butcher's at, because we could banish the butcher and get your health back, but nah, let's see what the dots are. So let's get out of here. We don't want to push our luck. Man, but there's not very many people left. That's gotta be the butcher fight, but I'm not running all the way up there. Yeah. GG's, man. GG's.